Okay, here we go. If this actually works, this is pretty good. It's a beautiful day. It is just incredibly beautiful today. It rained a lot yesterday, but right now the weather is amazing. But don't take my word for it. If I can get rid of this, you can see it for yourself. If I can get rid of this message. Okay, there we go. Blah, blah, blah. We've got zero satellites, so that's never a good thing, but we'll make it work. Now we've got four satellites. That's better than before already. We've got Red Cat Racing out here. It took a long time to get those leads to run again, but so long as it moves, it should be great. I'm going to lift the bird so you guys can enjoy. Actually, we don't even need to do that. I can just go like this. I can get out of the app for a second and take the camera out for a second so you guys can get a really nice view. Well, maybe you can't because the camera is in the holder here. There, we have to do something crazy like that. Now you guys can see how amazing. Oh, my bad. I'm in the sun's way, which removes all the sparkles. There you go. Now you can see how cool the little truck is with all its extra sparkles, and these sparkles that I just put in should reduce some of that thing that happens when the sensor tries to find the truck and struggles with finding the truck. So hopefully this is gonna do what we want it to do. Let's jump back into the other app. There we go, look, I was able to do that quite seamlessly. So we've got 14 satellites. And the system says that that's still not enough to fly. Oh, here we go. 14 satellites is enough to fly. We've seen that in the past, and now it's realized it itself. So that's good. That's good enough for me. So we will scooch this a little bit further back and get up in the air and go for a little ride. Let's see what happens today. What if DJI finally decided to update the DJI Mini?
The home point has been updated.
And we could do this
please
with the Mini. Wouldn't that be
new
cool?
Return to
I
home
think
point.
So. I think so. Let's turn it around. Make sure that we get a nice view here on the truck. There it is. But we need to climb a little bit higher still. A little bit higher still and down still to make sure that we get a nice lock on that truck. I may have to get out of the way. No, wait, which way does the shadow go? This way. Make sure that it gets a nice lock on the object that it wants. There's another shadow over here. This is not good. This shadow will probably impact everything. So we'll scooch around. Let's get it into the following mode, active track, and let's run that trace. Wait, trace, there it is. Tracing the truck, it's got it. We've got a go. And now we should be able to move around. I'll leave this off to the side. We'll come back for this. Let's see what we can do here. Right now it's tracking perfectly. Want to make sure we have eyes on the drone and on the car, and we'll get around as we do. Let's see, just went right over a poop, sort of. Let's see how it does. Will it track it, or will it hit the tree? So far so good. But it's getting too close to the tree, so what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna scooch it back and see what happens here. Let's try not to get the truck in the water or the drone. Wait, did it lose it already? No, it still has it. It says it's got a little cross on it. So in theory, it's still got it. I just don't see it following it though. It's not following it anymore, so
It lost it. Let's do that again. Give it a go. So if there's any trees in the way, it will definitely lose its target. Now it's going towards its target. Did it lose it again? Oh, understood. There's something going on there again. It wants to go higher, maybe. And now give it okay. There we go. Come on, man. Let's go. Follow the car, will ya? It's doing it. No, it's not. It lost it again. Unbelievable. Unbelievable, guys. So what we are going to do is we are going to go and chase it first with the drone. Looking down. Can it grab this truck today? I don't know. It's struggling to grab the truck today. It's a non-starter today. Come on. I was ready to go and do some crawling. But if you can't keep the thing on the target, then I'm not sure what we're gonna do here. Oh, it's got it now. Okay. Strange light conditions? I don't know. It should still have it on. Still on target. We'll want to go to the other area over there where you can actually do some crawling. The suspension was a little bit stiff, so I fixed that a little bit. And that should help with stuff. I'm going to manually bring it forward a little bit more. Oh, it's struggling. It didn't like that. That was my bad. Wow, I can't seem to use my fingers today at all. I'm like, run a trace. Okay. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do. So the suspensions were really stiff, which is maybe why it was doing so many of those tumble-wumbles. Let's see if after doing what I did, that improves anything and we can get up this little ledge here. Is it still under control? No, it's lost the truck again. Fantastic. Fantastic. Can't go over there because it's too close to that thing. Let's go on the trash can. That's the best place to be. Drone forward. Drone forward a little bit more to the right. To the right, to the right. Just a little bit to the right. It's trying to aim at something that I don't want it to aim at. Okay, let's try this one more time. Let's see if we can get this little truck up this little ledge. Hey, look. Oh, I spoke too soon. There we go. No problem. No problem at all. But does it still have it? Is the truck still in the thing? No, it's not. It's already lost it. What a day, guys. Must be the sun angle or something. But it is really struggling with understanding what the target is. I think it still has it, though. Let's go for a little walk and see. I was planning to do more of this stuff, but if it keeps losing its target, that is not going to be cool. It's right on top of us. There's a lot of poop in this group. Still have it? Yeah. No problem over there. Let's go take a look at this other area real quick. Circling around. I'm not gonna chance going down this way. It is too risky. Here we go. We could do some crawling in there, which is a pretty nice spot for crawling. If we can get down there, what's the gentlest way down? It could end up tumbling over. Let's see. Oh, we've lost it. What happened now? Wow. Good morning. Wait, get this out of the way. Struggling a little bit. Slightly better location. The truck is not moving. We are gonna bring the truck. We're gonna bring the drone back over here a little bit. And we are gonna set it down somewhere where it's ...50% battery, so that's good. We're having issues with the truck not responding to controls. That might be it for the truck. What's going on? Oh well. Looks like it's doing what it's doing, and you can't do anything about it, so. We will have to trace me instead this time. No, it's not tracing me. Is it tracing me? Yeah, it's tracing me. Okay, so we'll have it trace me instead. We'll go for a little walk. The truck stopped running for some ridiculous reason. The leads are having the issues that they always have. So what are you gonna do? Not much. Oy, we got 50% battery, 46% battery, so that's plenty. We're gonna have to go back and do the walk of shame all the way to the other side. Anyway, we got some crap on the tire here, on this one. So let's clean up that tire real quick first. Wow, it lost the trace again. I think we're not having a good day today with the tracing. It lost the tracing completely once more. Not even sure if it's... You know what? We're going to get out of this. Since we're just having it track us, we can go into the other follow me mode. Just execute it. So it is not following me at all. Something's not right. I'm gonna put the drone down. I'll bring it down. Something's going on, which is strange with the thing, so I'm gonna put it down. It won't even let me. It won't even let me put the drone down for some reason.
Landing.
Having all kinds of weird things going on here on this thing today. So whatever happened, I don't know. That was interesting. Let's see. The truck doesn't work, but I cleaned the tires at the very least. The drone won't follow me. Let's try this one more time. Come on, little drone, you can do it. We'll lift it up in the air and try that again. Maybe the motors just needed a... Oh, app just died. That's great. The drone gets up in the air and the app just died. Luckily, unlike an FPV drone, what you've just experienced is kind of interesting. Unlike an FPV drone, it just hovers where it is.
The home point has been updated.
Safer,
please be
obviously.
Mindful of the new return to home point.
But clearly this is not the best. There is no camera feedback coming through the drone, so that is not good either. So, wow. Wow. Never seen this before. So the app crashes, and now the drone is in the air, but I can still land it.
Landing.
That is very unexpected. I've never seen this happen on the Hubson ever. So that is something. Something that I did not expect at all from Hubson, but what are you going to do? Hubson is doing what Hubson is doing, and I have no control over it. So we can just close off Hubson and restart Hubson and hope that the camera will come back to life. What is that? Guys, this is why people don't send me stuff in general. It's because computers and stuff and technology just acts up with me. Maybe it finds it to be fun. Oh, we have camera again. Great. We have camera and we've got 17 satellites and it's not gonna lift off the ground for some reason. Oh, it says 16% battery. Okay, so, no, it's 20, wait, what? I don't know what's going on. I'm pretty sure I saw 16. We could go back and revisit the video later, but then I have no idea what just happened. I have no idea what just happened. So, okay, we're gonna call it quits with the flight. We are not gonna do this. We are not gonna do this. This thing is dead. As dead as can be. And I am just not going to, we're gonna finish the live stream by turning off all the stuff here. I'm not taking any chances of trying to put this back in the air. Something's going on with technology today. Let's see. Got the phone out of the thing. We'll turn off the drone itself, try not to destroy the batteries and stuff. Here we go. Single press, then another press and hold to do that as best as we can. There we go. So the truck had issues, this other thing had issues, and we're gonna have to call it a day at this point, because what else are you gonna do? So thanks for watching, guys. We'll get things to run properly tomorrow maybe, but today it's been what it's been. Thanks for watching. What a day.